to go to a party with me.
I can't go to a party with you.
Why not? It'll be really fun.
I'm not going to a party with you, Claire.
No one will see us. We'll go with my friend, and then dump her when we get there. It'll be fine with her. She dumps me all the time.
I can't.
Okay. We don't have to go to any party. Let's pretend we are at a party. Let's pretend we are doing it in front of everybody.
Stella!
What are you doing, Charlie?
Nothing. No, this isn't.
What? What it looks like? It isn't what it looks like?
Stella.
Yes. It isn't what it looks like.
Stella.
In my home, you brought to my home.
I'm so sorry. This is so embarrassing.
What is she doing here?
Don't tell me what she's doing here.
I can see what she's doing here. Get out of my house. Now.
You have to go.
Why should I go? I mean, I was invited here.
Claire, just go.
I have something to say.
You don't have anything to say. You're in my house, and that is my husband. You don't have any rights here.
I have been fucking him all afternoon. And you haven't. That gives me rights.
To go. Stella and I have things we need to... This shouldn't have happened this way at all, and...
But it did happen. And you were the one who made it happen.
Charlie.
I'm sorry.
Stop! Just stop already. Why are you apologizing to her?
Claire, stop interfering in this.
She is the one interfering. Things were fine until she showed up.
Stop acting like an idiot.
You're the one acting like an idiot. You're just gonna give in to her? What about what you want?
Stella, this was a mistake.
A mistake is forgetting my birthday, Charlie. I don't know what this.
Charlie, are you coming?
What?
We were about to go to a party, right? Before she barged in?
Shut up!
If you knew how to keep him, you would have. You don't make him feel the way I do. I'm going. Charlie?